Hey guys, it's Arshalita. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to talk about how to navigate as an author through this new normal. If you have not done so already, please make sure you subscribe to my channel, like this video, and leave me a comment down below. Now, let's talk about how to navigate as an author through this new normal. I pray that everyone is safe, healthy, in good spirits. This is an unprecedented time that we're having, and we are all getting adjusted to this new normal. As authors, how do we navigate that? Because we're still writing, we're still selling books, we're still creating content, we're still having to do all the things, right? So how do we do that? Even in this pandemic, we still have to figure out how to make that happen. We're still doing the same things, but now we're having to figure out how to do them differently. One of the first things that we can do is have a virtual book sale and meet and greet. So what that means is, instead of you going to a particular event or even a bookstore to sell your book and have a meet and greet, you'll do it virtually. Virtual meet and greets are a lot of fun. You can do them on Instagram, Facebook, or even Zoom. And prior to the meet and greet, you can sell your book online and people can receive an autographed copy from you, which is nice. And then once they receive the book, they'll be able to attend your virtual meet and greet, and you'll be able to give a reading, answer questions about the book, talk about it, and this can be done for any genre. If you have a novel, this will give you an opportunity to read excerpts from your book. If you're a poet, then you can read poems from your book. You can take questions. You can give a discussion. It's a great way to connect with your audience, and you can still do that in the virtual space. Another way that you can navigate in this new normal as an author is to reach out to book clubs. Make sure that you reach out to book clubs who can benefit from your content. If this is a book club that reads fiction, then you need to make sure that you have a fiction book when you reach out to them. If you have a self-help book or something of that nature that you know that this particular book club could benefit from, then reach out to them. Offer to send them a copy of your book, and then hopefully you will be able to set up a virtual meet and greet, you know, during their one of their book clubs. A lot of book clubs are having virtual meetings every month now because they can't meet together. So during that time, you can be a guest, and that'll be a perfect way for the book club members to ask questions, and they'll have the author right there to be able to explain the book. Another great thing to do is to be a guest on podcasts or start your own podcast. This is a great way to reach your audience because podcasts are very popular right now, and there are plenty of literary podcasts out there and even podcasts that focus on poetry. So this is a great way for you to get your voice out there, to expand your audience. And podcasts are great for deep diving into different topics. So if you are a guest on a podcast, this is a great way for you to talk about how you became an author and your process and your books and any other thing that you're involved in. If you're a poet, then take advantage of the virtual open mics that are happening right now. I know several groups that have virtual open mics every week or once a month. And this is a great way for you to jump on and also expand your audience and share your poetry. This is also an opportunity for you to host your own open mic. You can host an open mic and then invite other poets to come in. You can host it on Instagram, again, on Facebook or Zoom, and have yourself a great virtual open mic. Another great thing to do is to conduct your own webinars and workshops. virtually. This is a great way for you to share your knowledge and your expertise with other writers. If you are a poet and you want to have maybe a writing session, or you can do different prompts every week, you know, get on Instagram Live or Facebook Live, or again on Zoom, and you can invite people to come in and have writing sessions. Or if you want to share your knowledge or expertise on a particular topic, then a webinar or a workshop is a great way for you to do that. So we all know that content is king right now. So if you're able to create content, whether it's here on YouTube, on IGTV, or on your website, then that is a great way to be creative and reach out to your audience. I hope that I've given you some great tips about how to navigate yourself as an author through this new normal. Even though it's an unprecedented time, you can still do what you need to do in this writing space. I hope to see you guys next week. Take care.